They're one of the star attractions at California's San Diego Zoo, but for years, koalas there have been suffering from a terrible bone disease, leaving them limping and in pain. Now they've just moved into a new home, and Dan Sutton has met the Aussie vet dedicated to healing them.
Testing out a new home with plenty to remind them of home. This is the largest population of koalas outside Australia. Watching over them, a vet with a familiar twang.
Do you have a special affinity with these animals?
I certainly feel a bond to all the Australian wildlife.
But when Dr. Jeff Pye first came to the San Diego Zoo, many of these koalas had a bone disease. Misformed joints made it tough for them to walk.
When I first saw the first set of radiographs they showed me of them, I was shocked.
The cause? A lack of vitamin D from the sun. Previously, the koalas spent up to 50% of their time indoors.
So it's just great now that we can have an exhibit where everybody can be outside the whole time and we won't run into those problems anymore.
Now, Koalafornia, as it's called, is a hit attraction.
Most of our guests are about the cute and cuddly.
And hungry. The koalas chew through 15 kilos of eucalyptus leaves a day.
And so to make sure that's always on hand, we have a giant walk-in refrigerator.
And plenty of other familiar faces.
I know that sound.
Did you?
At the centre of the $7 million enclosure, a giant Queenslander-style building where visitors learn about Aussie wildlife and how staff here keep their koalas happy.
I'm not sure how you tell whether a koala's grateful or not. I just know that I'm happy when I see them and they're walking normally and they're living a happy life.
In San Diego, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.